The threat of terrorism is not just about one bomb or two bombs in Iraq or an assault against Iraq or Syria, but a threat to the entire region, to all the people.
We asked for weapons from all our friends. The Islamic Republic of Iran was the first state to help us. It provided us with weapons and equipment.